everyone, my name is Zainab Patel from Orchid School in 4th standard. My teacher's name is Ms. Shafke. Today I will tell you about how plants make food. Most plants we see are green in color. They are green because leaves are green. Leaves have green substance called chlorophyll. Chlorophyll is necessary for plants to make food. Let us see how plants make food. The process by which plant make food is called photosynthesis. Photo means light and synthesis means putting together. Leaves need water from soil, carbon dioxide from air and sunlight to make food. Now look at the leaf. Do you see line all over it? These lines are tubes that take water and called veins. Leaves have very small openings called stomata. We cannot able to see them. Air enters through the openings. When the sunlight falls on a leaf, it's trapped by chlorophyll. Using the energy of sunlight, leaves change water and carbon dioxide into sugar, which is the food of the plant. Thank you.